Spring Meadow Farm is a charming, unique property set on 20 gently sloping acres. It's been developed as a completely turnkey horse property with 6 stalls, with runouts, and a very uniquely set up and efficient barn. The house itself was originally built in 1936 and had a large addition in 1995. The kitchen is a great entertaining space and the envy of any good cook. It has lots of cupboards, a convection microwave, the oven, the carburetor, a 6 burner gas stove. All the appliances have wood fronts with a straight grain fire. It opens onto the family room, which has a charming fireplace in the corner, also gas, and it's also room for an eating area. And this is all very open and pleasant for entertaining. This house also has a full basement, probably close to 1,000 square feet. The laundry is downstairs. It's a great place for dropping your dirty stuff before you head into the rest of the house. We walk out and see the garage. It's been insulated, wired for a workshop, and heaters. It was matched to the house, as you can see. Let me show you the barn. Lots of storage, and there's plenty of storage for 12 tons of hay in the loft with a chute to bring the hay down. There's 2 very large stalls inside which would keep your warm bloods or perhaps a falling stall. Walk out of the barn and you have 4 more stalls with their own runouts. Very efficiently set up with a shaving shed just below there so that you just bring your shavings up. It's very short. There are 4 run-in sheds in total, 1 double one and 2 single ones in the top fields. There's a 59-foot round pen and 150 by 75-foot fenced arena. Both have professional base. Mark Rowley actually did them, he's well known in the area. This is a pet-friendly, child-friendly property. The school buses come right down the road and stop in front of the house. This charming property is private, not isolated. It has great access to Highway 92-9 and only 15 minutes to I-5. You'll have to pinch yourself every time you drive up to this property, knowing that you get to call it home.